Well, we got one clam today, which that's good, because even if I only got one, that makes me appreciate them all that much more. And here's the rake I use right there, and in the bag, keep the bag on the side there, it's on with a rope, and just put the clams in the bag, which I don't have. So it's another gorgeous day here. Just let me give you a panoramic view. There are lots of people on the beach here in Coronado, and it's a very low minus tide, which is good for clamming. But I do believe, because of the high surf we've had lately, the clams go deeper. They go out deeper, so they won't be pulled out of the sand by the surf. So here we go. There's a little empty clam bucket. Got one clam, and we're giving it away to another clammer down the way, so at least he can have more clams. So we kind of got skunked on this one, but had a lot of fun, and like I said, it just makes me appreciate the clams all that much more. And I want to wish all of my Facebook friends a very, very Merry Christmas. Thank you.